is the very beginning. This is a once upon a time. Somebody starting something. These are the opening lines. Seymour is waking up. He's wearing striped pajamas. He's jumping out of bed, all smiles, he yells. This is the beginning. Yes, every story has a beginning, middle, and an end. And when it's over, we can go back and tell it all again. Yes, every story has a beginning, end. This is the middle of the story. Here's where we get to the meat. Somebody's up to something. We're on the edge of our seats. Seymour looks out the window. He waves to Mrs. Mazzini. He catches a ride on a friendly pterodactyl. He shouts, this must be the middle. Yes, every story has a beginning, middle, and an end. And when it's over, we can go back and tell it all again. Yes, every story has a beginning, middle, and end. This is the end of the story. This is the how it all worked out. Somebody winds up somewhere. This is the what it's all about. Seymour flies way back in time. He goes into business with some caveman. He runs a very successful frozen yogurt stand. He says it's a happy ending. Yes, every story has a beginning, middle, and an end. And when it's over, we can go back and tell it all again.